Hello friend, welcome back to our tutorial, Designing an Impressive Architectural Building in AutoCAD 2018 Metric. If you have been following along, go and open the file 00_009_BIABM where you save it. Go to the quick access toolbar and click the save as icon. This will bring the save drawing as dialog box. If you plan to open this file in earlier version of AutoCAD, go to the file of type and change it from AutoCAD 2018 to that version of AutoCAD. I'm going to select AutoCAD 2007 and rename this file to 00_010_BIABM and click the save button. Now type TOO on your keyboard and press enter. This will bring the tool palette. Click at the bottom of the tab. In the window that appears, select the architectural. This will bring the architectural tab. And look for the door metric. Drag it into the drawing area. Drag the window metric to the drawing area. Close the tool palette. When you drag a block from the tool palette, it takes on the current layer. Now select the door and go to the layer panel and move it to the 2D doors layer. Press escape to deselect the door. Select the window and move it to the 2D windows layer. Now zoom into the window and look at this. You see so many grids. This is called dynamic block. Dynamic block, you can adjust so many settings on the fly. Now if I hover my mouse cursor into this grid, you see the thickness of the wall is 100 mm. But our wall in this project is 150 mm. So click this grid and move. This dynamic block gives you access to increase the wall to 150 mm or 450. So let's click and increase the wall thickness to 150 mm. Now if you hover your mouse cursor into this grid, you see the distance is 900 mm. Press escape to get out of the command. Select the door and increase its wall to 150 mm. Press escape to get out of the command. Now select this block, go to the home tab, modify panel and select the copy command. At the specified base point prompt, zoom into this area and click this midpoint as the base point. Now move and copy this window here. Copy this window here. Copy this window here and copy this window here. Copy this window here and copy it here. Copy this window here. Press escape to get out of the command. Now select this window, go to the home tab, modify panel and select the rotate command. At the specified base point prompt, zoom in into this area and click on this intersection. Now move the mouse cursor in this direction. Move into this area and use the polar tracking and click. Zoom out, select this window and use the rotate command to rotate it into position. Select this window, go to the home tab, modify panel and select the rotate command. At the specified base point prompt, use the base point of this window. At the specified rotation angle prompt, move the mouse cursor and snap to place. Now go to the home tab, modify panel and select the mirror command. At the select object prompt, select this block, press enter. At the specified first point of mirror, line prompt, click on this midpoint and move the mouse cursor down. Click. Press enter. Zoom out and zoom in into this area. Select this window and use the mirror command to mirror it in the opposite direction. Zoom out and zoom in into this area. Select this block. Go to the home tab, modify panel and select the mirror command. At the specified first point of mirror line prompt, use the midpoint object snap and click on this area. At the specified second point of mirror line prompt, use the endpoint object snap and click at this point. add erase source object prompt, yes, no, type, press enter to accept the no option. Zoom out. Now select this block and zoom in. Click on the align block and align this block into this wall. Go to the home tab, modify panel, and select the move command. Move this block into position. Select this block, zoom in, and hover the mouse cursor to align block object grid. Click it and align this block into this wall. Go to the home tab, modify panel, and select the move command. Move this block into position. Now select this block. Go to the home tab, modify panel, select the mirror command. At the specified face point of mirror line point, use the endpoint object and snap to this point, and move the mouse cursor and snap to this other point. Press enter to end the object command. Select this window. Go to the home tab, modify panel, and select the copy command. At the specified base point prompt, use this midpoint and snap. Move the mouse cursor and snap into this point. Press escape. Now select this block and change its width to 750 mm. Press escape to deselect the block. Select this block. Go to the home tab, modify panel, and select the mirror command. At the specified first point of mirror line prompt, click on this endpoint. Now move the mouse cursor vertical and click. At the erase source object, yes, no prompt, go to the status bar and click the no option, or type N on your keyboard, or simply press enter. Zoom out to see the results. Now type nav bar. Nav bar and press enter. Turn it on if it's not on. Go to the navigation bar and click the zoom extent button. Click the save on the quick access toolbar. Alright, we stop this tutorial at this point. We will continue this tutorial in the next video by pasting the door, by copying the door into place. If you find this tutorial useful, please click the like button and share it to your friend. If you have any question or you want a specific tutorial, please leave a comment below. If you want to continue this tutorial or you want any tutorial on my channel, please subscribe. Thanks very much for watching. I hope to see you in the next class. Goodbye.